It's all stand, everybody.
I'm still not convinced. Good morning! Hallelujah! Let's look up to heaven and say, good morning, Holy Spirit. Good morning. And if you need him to wake you up, say, Holy Spirit, wake me up. Wake me up, Lord. I want to be awakened to your ways. It's going to be a good morning. It's going to be a good day.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let's do it.
I'm coming alive, I'm gonna dance, sing, and move my feet, cause the river is rising. endureth forever.
Yeah. give life. You are love. You bring light to the darkness. You give hope. You restore every heart that is broken.
As long as I
drawing you closer. It's not worth it. It's not worth it, no. It's not worth it to hold on to a little bit of sin. It's not worth it to hold on to a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Just as long as I can get my fix, I'll be okay. But what the Lord is saying, you're not okay, because you're trading it for me. You're trading it all away. Don't let a little bit, don't even take a little bit. Just give it all away. Don't hold on to a bit. Don't hold on to a bit. Just give it all away. Let it go, let it go, let it go, let it go. Let it go, let it go, let it go, let it go. Let it go, let it go, let it go. Let it go, let it go, let it go.
Let it go.
There's no reason to hang on to it. So I am personally letting go. I am personally letting it go, Lord. So come. I don't really care anymore. Just lead me down the road you want me to go. Just take us where you want us to go. Just let us be who we're called to be, created to be. Lord, we want more, we want more, we want more. We don't want to be like the world. We don't want to look like the world. We don't want to stink like the world. I want to look like Jesus. I want to smell like Jesus. I want to talk like Jesus. Let it go.
Let it go.
A little cussing, let it go.
Let it go.
Oh. Let it go, I will let you go. If you will let it go, I will let you go. If you will let it go, I will let you go. My plans and my purpose, your appointed time is near. Your appointed time is near. Oh. Broken in this place right now. And I declare right now, Father, that our only addiction would be to Jesus. I replace everything, God, that I've been addicted to that has been of you. And I ask that I can just be addicted to you, that I can be addicted to Jesus. You're my obsession. Because all I do is think about you. And all I do is watch you. All we do, God, we just think about you. You're always on our mind. You're always on my mind. And I'm always on your mind. You think about us every minute of every day, of every second, and you know every detail of our life. You know every detail. You know what my desires are. You know what my strengths are. You know what my weaknesses are.
You know it all. Not one thing is hidden from your sight. So why do we even try to run and hide when we know you see everything? You see everything.
And you love us.
Even before a word is on my tongue, you know it all together. Even before I speak, you know what I'm going to say.
And you love us.
That's how much you know us. That's how much you love us. You've hedged us in, and you've known me even when you've knitted us in our mother's womb. You've known us, and you've given us our callings, and you've given us our purposes, and you've given us your life. You've already given your life for ours. So we give our lives back to you. And we're serious, Lord. It's time to get serious. I really feel like in our lives right now that it's time to get serious with the Father, because He is getting serious with us. That it's not time to play around anymore. The Lord says, don't play with my heart anymore, because my heart is for you.
Wow.
Don't play with my heart anymore.
Thank you, Lord.
Don't play with my emotions anymore, because I am for you.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
You come.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
And you are coming.
Thank you.
And you're baptizing us once again. And you're filling us once again. If you need a fresh infilling of Jesus, just begin to lift your hands and ask Him, Jesus, I want a fresh infilling. I want a fresh infilling of who you are.
Yes, Lord, as you, as you're in, you're bringing this new infilling, Lord, that you're washing away, Lord, all the unforgiveness, the anger and the rage, the offenses that have been bottled up, some for years, against even as far back as even when we were little, and the parents and our parents and others that have hurt us, and things that have happened against other races. Lord, we just thank you that you are just, the washing of the water of your word is just coming even now and washing us clean of those things. Any of those that have been mentioned here, just raise your hand. Just let the Lord come and just, Lord, say it's yours, Lord. Just offer it to Him as a sacrifice. Give it to Him. No longer do you want to hold on to it. Just give it to Him. Some of you, if you want to come up to the altar, come on up. You need to, if you'd like to, just as we worship Him, just letting it all go, letting those weighty things that have kept you in a place of captivity. He came to heal us and deliver us from captivity. In a moment He'll come, even now you just let Him come.
Oh,
demons run and flee at the mention of your name, King of Majesty.
There is no power in hell or any who can stand before the power and the presence of the great I am. Great I am. Great I am.
Holy is the Lord God Almighty. Who was and is and who is to come. Holy is the Lord.
Train.